Nurse Whitless, do you mean to harm me? To send me back to the asylum?
I won't say no. I've a thirst you could photograph.
Need a drink.
Your mouth shall need to wash.
Very upsetting journey, but I'm rid of Pris, or whatever she's become. At least the place I've landed is somewhat familiar.
About time, too, Alice.
Blasted cat. Don't try to bully me. I'm very much on edge.
Perfect. When you're not on edge, you're taking up too much space.
You're no help at all.
But you know I can be.
I'll frighten myself, when necessary, thanks very much. I was hoping to escape from all that.
Abandon that hope. A new law reigns in this wonderland, Alice. It's very rough justice all round. We're at risk here. You be on your guard.
I swear, you jump so well. If you leap from that table again, Alice, I'll expire. You're two times too reckless, my girl.
Amanita muscaria, Alice, is merely a stinky toadstool. A spongy consistency, but poisonous.
Down this road before. Good things in small packages?
Though lacking a bathing costume, a plunge in that pool is in order.
My God! I'm shrinking in this potion. Shall I disappear?
Almost. But the upside is that while smaller, you can see things that are nearly invisible to your bigger self.
Ah, I get it. Wait, forests for the trees. Just the other way round. Short-sighted is more than a matter of perspective.
Look how small she's become. All curled up. She's barely there. Vixen in her hidey hole.
Thank you.
The vorpal blade is swift and keen and always ready for service.
I've not come back here looking for a fight.
Really? That's a pity. One's certainly looking for you.
Flight or fight implies a permanent choice, but flight often just means putting off the fight to another day. Choose your battles wisely, Alice.
Gross and evil in a single monstrosity.